Two of the three men arrested in Sheffield in a heroin smuggling bust will stay in federal custody. Abelardo Ramos-Tellez and Mario Carosa Ramirez, along with Christian Contreras, were arrested in a DEA operation last week. They were caught at a house on Frey Drive in Sheffield. Court documents show federal drug agents tracked 20 pounds of heroin that were brought into the U.S. from Mexico. Ramos-Tellez and Carosa Ramirez will stay in jail while Contreras was given bond.